together without them, save me. I'm the only one to them, save me. Let's hear what makes the song great, Soundgarden Spoon. Yourself, wow, Soundgarden Spoon. If you ask yourself what makes this song great, this was just a whole different ball game. This song, Spoon Man, from Soundgarden's Super Unknown. It was released February 15, 1994. And I mean, the way how the song, I mean, this one, it was just like a really like a big rock record. I mean, Spoon has created one of the songs that launched Soundgarden's career into the mainstream. The song peaked at number 3 in the Billboard mainstream rock chart, number 9 in the modern rock tracks chart. A remix version of the song by Steve Spears on the Black appears on Black Gold's song My Way of Singles. The song was Clueless, recorded in 1997, greatest hits out A-sides and 2010 compilation time Telefans. But I mean, really, if you listen to the song, it's got that very drum guitar, or it's just, I mean Spoon was originally written for a soundtrack to two singles. At the time, Soundgarden along with Pearl Jam were working on a soundtrack for a film. Pearl Jam bass Jeff Hanlon to put in charge of creating a name and a fictional band would appear on the film. If I had not chosen Citizen for its name, it had a complete list of potential names, including the name Spoon Man. The name was inspired by artist Spoon Master Reform, but from Santa Cruz, California, Larry Seattle, who plays music with a set of spoons. Soundgarden vocals, songwriter Chris Carrillo eventually used the name to create songs for his film. Spoon was among these. An acoustic version was created. The early version compared to the scene with a poster after the show staple to the light post. Rather than just the song, the film soundtrack soundtrack was working on a larger version of Spoon's song as inspiration. Artists would play a more prominent role in the song. The final version of the future artists would be playing Spoon as part of the song's bridge. Matt Cameron also plays pots and pans on the song. Ben Shepherd for backing vocals on the song. So really, I mean, it's just, you know, the song is, I mean, Spoon was formed in a drop D tuning. Main rhythm was written in a septimeter and 7/4 time. Chorus is 4/4 part of Spoon solo is 3/4. Kim Taylor said that Soundgarden usually did not consider the time signature until the end. After that, Brandon used the automator with total accent. I mean, really, this was just, like, the song that really, you know, launched Soundgarden into the stratosphere.